Alright people, welcome back. So, it's been quite some time. I think it's like 18 days since I last time recorded this game. Still, I haven't uploaded any of it. Pretty much because I was focusing on finishing Skyrim LP, which is finished, it was finished 2 days ago. And it got whooping. A secret power, right? 126 parts, which is crazy. And those are 30 minutes parts, not the 15 minutes or something like that. Okay, you can get about one let over here, obviously. Well, anyway. Oh. They aren't that strong, well, they weren't that strong. And I could warn myself, so I'm pretty happy about it. Fuck, so many cyphers here. Can we go to the youngster? What to choose against him? So let's go with somebody like Malotic or Elkid. Or risk it and go with Snorlax. Okay, let's save it. Number 4. And let's go. 4 hours, holy crap, your life is really boring, buddy. Daniel, huh? Oh, he could vanipede on his own. Well, hopefully I don't. I won't get poisoned. I should have said that. I jinxed it. No matter what, this stuff in the Snorlax can actually beat easily. Huh. I got the tackle great. That's all I got. A few more tackles and this will beat. I know, very interesting matchup. Holy crap. Let's go. Nah, we'll stick with combi as well. That did like nothing. Sorry for that. I can't explode it, right? Whoa, that's great. Headbutt, sweet. Yeah, it's enough tickle. Yes, they are. That power is like, yeah, 70, okay. Let's give one more look. I know it's waste, but whatever. Oh, could have been super potion. Maybe I'll be able to evolve my, what you call it, allocate with it, with the other stuff. Oh yeah, the antidote, antidote, antidote. There you go, buddy. Who doesn't you? I guess Charmeleon because it's a bug catcher. Juan. Okay, Nincada. Burn, baby, burn. More of them. Well, I can eventually one. Well, we will see. Man, there is only Nincada. Obviously, you can't watch for a while. Seems like they're bulkier than I expected. Anyway, let's finish off. Alright, great. Jesk. Hell yeah, I can take care of it. It will be one shot. And how much we miss because of the one sudden attack? Well, I'm great. You're already faster, so what the fuck? Furious web, huh? Only three times. I was expecting you to hit me, like. Holy crap, you didn't finish him off, Snorlax. Still good harder. From a prior evolution, right? Yeah, let's just like it to death, aka Thunder Budget. Okay, should be faster than Ninjask without the speed boost. Yeah, aka the first turn. Oh, actually not. I'm surprised. Damn, Ninjask, you are fast. Correct. Yeah, let's just burn it. Oh, that XP was really low. The fuck? It was really slow for fully leveled Pokemon. Holy crap. Large swamp, great. Just what I wanted. What is this puddle here in the river? Pantheon Town, who are you? He got the 6-second cry, or the his evolution Lion cry. No, probably 6-second. It rains all year. I want this dead bitch. Over there, she will probably fight me. Pantheon House. You can run inside houses. Oh yeah, this is swampy route. I'm not really happy about that one. I like those tiles on the houses. Team Steam, huh? Yeah, okay, both battles are Okay. Fais des mighty binary. Solon. Oh, this will be easy. Goodbye, everybody. I have to have the stupid cry like that. Modern female. Okay, let's go start against Arthur. Right. Although, I guess Banner is not your starter. Oh, that was pretty easy. There is nothing to see in that village. At least the people have unique dialogue. And don't repeat themselves. At least the other counters than market. What else do I have with me? Tricon, I have cut. Yes. Okay, what the fuck is this? Just a PC. To learn a secret, what the fuck? Charmeleon won't be the best on this route. Challenge you to challenge Shodan. Interesting spread. Well, oh shit. Yeah, let's go to fire, I guess. You want to be training? Good personality Pokemon that can affect maybe status afflictions and whatnot. Holy crap, he just had to survive with 1 HP. And he could have paralyzed me, right? it's clicked. Right. Krogunk, huh? Yeah, I can take care of Krogunk. Hopefully he doesn't have a brick break. Or revenge. Well, we'll see. Now Fire Attack, I can do that. Yeah, we are just over here, why not just heal up? That paralyzation is pretty nasty. Alright, good. Yeah, good old Krogans. Yeah, grabbers are here. Get him special defense tag, he's not a punch. Nope, nice. Yes, let's fight. Jorge. They're fucking kidding me with the shroomishish. Fucking shroomish everywhere. There we go. Little stun spore me again, right? How the fuck they all hit stun spore? This is like 75% accuracy. There we go. Finally somebody missed. Oh, don't. Right. The fuck was this? I think it looks a little bit. Holy fuck, thank you. I got one of the best items in the game just like that. Well, one of the best items in my opinion. I want to smash cut everywhere. Okay, second battle with diamond. What do you got, Krogan, on your team? This won't be one shot, right? Actually two of us. And because of the rain. Okay, we got Mr. Allocate. Yeah, Snorlax. One could probably get Parallax, but he... But... Allocate can't do much to Snorlax. I guess. Hell yeah. Let's have it. It's actually really good spray for Eevee. Tranquil, huh? It's the bird. Bird is a bird. Yeah, good paralyzed bitch. Easy. Easy game, easy life. Yes, I am. And there's my badge. The bug looking badge. Ready to lose her height. God damn it, these kids. I really think they're tough. Carlos, huh? God damn it. Holy fuck, okay, nice kid. It'll be fun if you get confused as well. Yeah. God, I have that much luck. Ten HP, that's quite a lot. Yeah, there should be a lot of XP for this guy, right? Hell yeah. Roselia. That's not already paralyzed, so it can't do that much to me. It can't confuse me. Ooh, Mega Knight, so nasty. Thank you. same with Gloom. Well, Gloom can probably take one hand, but in the face. And still have it like red HP. Actually, the orange or the yellow, whatever you want to call it. Because the like first line is orange, second one is yellow. It's kinda hard to tell. Indeed, buddy, indeed. I like protein, huh? I know. Free super potion, always nice. I think I already heard it, buddy. Devil, huh? I finally see this, see the Krogan. Yeah, this Pokemon are weak. Holy cow, this was female. I thought this was male. Okay, this should be the one shot. Or maybe not. There we go. Fine decks, which are quite useless because there isn't 4 gen special physical split. Oh, Sandslash, finally something that Meltic can easily kill. Or make faint, right? To be precise. Water pools. Yeah, sure. Neither, I can probably take one water pool in the face and survive. They're quite bulky. Just barely. Got confusion. Holy crap. Why am I confusing everybody? They were complaining about holy crap. Only the apps for the water pools in this. There will be a sapphire and it was lower in several. Or what? I didn't even see what Pokemon it was. Oh, Russell, yeah.